Today, we're going to take a look at this Magic the Gathering Power Cube I bought from Walmart. Looks for a mystery pack. Alright, let's take a look, kids. Actually, don't pour it up on that. Let's see. Three boosters, bonus item, two foil promos, and a life count. And, can't really see in it. Who puts this out? Oh, could come with one of these packs. MJ Holdings Company, LLC. Okay. Let's take a look. Interesting. Let's see what they sent. Okay, so Exelon, Core 2019. So that. Interesting. I'll take a look at that in a minute. Answers. Curator of Mysteries. Looks like it. Looks like Wizards has been sending their surplus. You need a dice. Yeah. Looks like Core 2016. Probably just mana. Nothing really. Light Step. Is that a foreign card? Or am I just seeing things? I think I'm just seeing things. Looks like a typical cheap boosters. Legendary enchantment. It's one of those legendary enchantment land things. It's okay. Nothing amazing. And a zombie. Nope, $20. It's an okay buy. Didn't get anything amazing. Nope. It's been Mad Mike's Emporium. I'm Mad Mike. You enjoy your day.